Stormy weather gave way to another day of above average temperatures in central Mass. Many enjoyed the day outdoors, but for others, the loss of winter is having an unprecedented impact on their business. Our Brittany Schaefer has the story.
It's one of the warmest days of 2016 in the city thus far. Many Worcester residents were enjoying the temperatures by getting some exercise.
Out here today, I'm running and getting some exercise. I've been stuck inside all winter, and today was a nice enough day to get me outside and working out and appreciating this beautiful kind of weather we have.
Enjoying the weather and exercising, yeah.
Seeing weather like today in February is rare, but Ray Johnson isn't surprised.
I mean, it's New England. This is the kind of weather I expect every winter. I expect it to be frigid cold, which we had just a couple of days ago now, and I expect random days like today that are just gorgeous and ample opportunity for people to enjoy.
Vanessa Reyes was one of many in the city who were woken up by last night's thunderstorm.
Thundering and pouring, yeah, I heard it. Saw some lightning, yeah. It was crazy.
Rain rather than snow in a warm day are ideal for many Worcester residents. But for Michael Desois, the operations manager at Ski Ward in Shrewsbury, he just wants to be able to stay open in the winter. The ski area has been closed since Wednesday.
We've only been open for 54 days of operation this year, which is much lower than usual. And we had to close due to the warm weather and the rain that we had. And with last night's rain and today's 6-degree temperatures, it's not helping.
Ski Ward will be closed again on Friday. Desois hopes to make snow and be open in time for the weekend.
I'm shocked in the sense that I've been in the industry for over 20 years, and this is definitely the worst season that I've experienced in the industry, weather-wise.
According to the city, the Worcester Commons Skating Oval has closed due to the warm weather. The skating season, which started in early December, was supposed to last through the weekend. Tim, back to you.
All right, thanks for that update.